Just around the bend. That's from where the best characters come.
But it's just been his routine for as far back as I know.
Ears up, tongue down.
There's a big to-do here.
A wolf of a dog makes his 4-mile commute from Lake Country.
Everybody knows Bruno.
To town.
You may not know the people, but you'll know Bruno.
Sharon Rouse has been watching this through that open corner she's left in the real estate listings.
He'll be walking this way across the street, he'll be walking that way across the street. He just literally wanders around town.
A wanderer who starts his rounds strategically behind the deli door.
He waits.
At Tabaka's grocery store.
Here you go, boy.
Oh, he's just always here.
Here, unless Bruno is there. City Hall.
Laying down.
Frosty's ice cream.
Regular trips.
On his way to the one stop.
I think he dislikes people.
I actually just moved up here and it was like one of the first things I heard of. Because I had to stop my car for him to cross the street. He's just the town dog.
The town dog who wandered into their lives 12 years ago.
A guy come in my driveway and Bruno was a little pup. He says, I found your dog at the end of your driveway. And I says, well, he ain't my dog.
Larry and Debbie LaValle took in that wandering stray.
As he was a pup growing, I tried to get him to stay home. And I'd chain him up and he'd almost hang himself. He'd go to the end of the rope thing and he just didn't want to be chained up.
And once Bruno discovered State Highway 84 leads to Longville, there was no turning back.
There's all kinds of people he goes to visit.
How you doing?
That I don't even know.
How you doing, big boy?
He's our buddy. We kind of watch out for him the best way we can. I guess he's just not a dog. He's a spirit. We're all family now. I'll see you tomorrow.
And we've had him like in the truck going through town and people are like, Bruno,
they're yelling
Bruno!
And waving.
You are something. You are something, Bruno.
More friends than a newly announced lottery winner.
Okay, there's your water, baby boy.
And Bruno needs all the friends he can get.
I'm just shocked that he hasn't been hit.
He's got to have a guardian angel.
But as that stiffening body can attest, Bruno can't dodge time.
Yeah, and he's getting old, so you know he's not going to be around a lot longer.
Hey, bud.
A dog this loved might even be in line for a monument.
Don't you buy your best friend treats?
If Bruno's shrine...
He's just a special dog.
...hadn't already been built.
I saw a statue of him over there.
He got the official designation a few years back, yep.
It's just amazing. Just amazing.
Another scratch, another drink, another meal. And Bruno's day in town is done. The life of a dog with friends in road places.
He just comes to town and visits.
Boyd Hooper, KARE 11 News, Longville.